uđe, izlaziš uveče u koji klub. Jesi našla smješta ili bio skup? Jel ti ovaj lik dečko ili samo drug? Jesi ovdje prvi put ili si bila lani? Voliš li ribu i čime se hraniš? Gdje piješ kafu, gdje ti počinju dani? Kuda se krećeš kad izađeš vani? Jel ti stari broj ili sad si na novi? Jesi uzela karticu ili još si u roaming? Ja ću te cimnu memoriši pa zovi. Da ti pokažem boku tivat kotori novi. Da svuda te vodim, samo reci gdje voliš. Može na muo, može prčanji stolivima. Odmah da stvorim se pored tebe za tren. Samo mi reci kad se kupaš i gdje. Gdje se kupaš, tražim te lutam. Reci gdje si, eto me tu sam. Gdje se kupaš, gdje školjke skupljaš. Gdje gaziš ježa i malo kuža. Gdje se kupaš, tražim te lutam. Reci gdje si, eto me tu sam. Gdje se kupaš, gdje školjke skupljaš. Gdje gaziš ježa i malo kuža.
Ti voliš bogate momke bez laži, a ja prodajem krofne po plaži. Gore mi tabani koliko te tražim. Gdje se kupaš, samo mi kaži. Ma gdje se kupaš, da mi je znat jadnom. Pitam sve po redu stalno. Krenem od Ponte do Ponte rano. Naću te ili more nije slano. Na tebe mislim od prošlog ljeta. Ne jedem pa mi došlo krepatka. Legnem svega se prisjećam. Nestrpljivo te tražim, čekam. Ladan je bez tebe, hoće parapet. Nadam se da ćemo se opet neđe sres. Znaš da znam svaki štek na pamet. Po pet puta prešpartao sve. Gdje se kupaš, tražim te lutam. Reci gdje si, eto me tu sam. Gdje se kupaš, metal i ti gužva. Pa se štekaš na mjesta pusta.
My name is Ahmad Chowki. I represent Egypt in this competition. I'm from Cairo University, the Faculty of Engineering. Well, this championship means a lot to me. I love the university life, and I will miss it a lot because this is my last year. Well, my plan is to go on with my career. My field is construction engineering management. And of course, I will continue in karate because karate means a lot to me, and it will make me a better engineer and a better person. Well, the place is amazing, the mountains and the sea. And about the host, they are so friendly. I'd like to thank the organizing committee for this competition. It was very good, really. Of course, this competition is a great opportunity to meet new people, especially for the university competitions. It's a good opportunity to meet people from the same age too. And it's good to share your culture with other people. And of course, I made a lot of friends here.
Hi, I'm Aline de Paula from Brazil and represent the University Mata Crist. It's a good opportunity to fight with the best of the world. And the best of the world. And in Brazil, we don't have this. We can fight with USA and another place, but it's not the best. And here we can fight with the best of the hunky, and it's really good for me because it's make me better than I was. So I'm do law in my university, and I want to be a lawyer, but I don't want to leave the karate because I love to do it. And my plans is continues the university, but continues the karate too. Say the both. It's a really beautiful city, and it's different because Brazil, we don't have the like very mountains, and the breath are different, and it's really, really, really beautiful. All the competition we have, we can make friends, and is a really good thing on karate and other sports, because we have this opportunity to meet another people from another country, so another culture, and is awesome. I meet people from the Japan, from the French, and we can make combine training on these countries, and it's very good.
Make friends at Facebook.
Yeah, really, Facebook is the best because we can talk and exercise in English and exercise all the best things.
Hello, my name is Christoph Erlenwein, and I'm from Austria. This championship means a lot to me because it's a championship where you are among students and where you can see your level and compare your level to other countries. And in addition to that, it's also a good test for the upcoming World Championships in November. I still have a lot of time left in the university because it's just my first year. But after university, I will definitely plan to continue karate. But it's very difficult to do it as a professional in our country, but I will try my best. The country is very beautiful. It's my first time here. And the mountains and the sea are great. The people here are also very friendly. The hosts are very nice. And so I hope to come back soon to Montenegro. Yeah, at the hotel we have many nations, the Czech Republic, Egypt, many nations, and also our neighbors, the Germans. We are good friends. Yeah, we are always sitting in the coffee shop, in a bar next to the hotel, and try to relax and also focus on the next day.
Hi, I'm Berat Jakupi from Macedonia, State University of Tetova. Before 1 year, I won first place in European Championship for university, and I needed to win and first place in World Championship for university, and here I won it, and I'm very happy for it, and I'm so happy that my university, State University of Tetovo, is the best of the world. I'm study for sport, and I will in future I will study. And I have many tournaments in this year. I have World Championship. I need to prepare for World Championship and to win some medals in this championship. I have many friends in Montenegro. I have many friends in Bar. My friend from Bar is Almir Tsunjani. I want to say hi from here. Every tournament I meet a new friend, and here I'm meeting new friend. But now I'm too much. I'm meeting with my best friend from karate, and I am so pleasure that I met that.
Who is he?
He's Elmar Eltemur from Turkey.
My name is Amir Mehdizadeh from Iran. Mine 60 kilograms.
First, I must say that it was a good tournament for me, because after four or three next month later, I have a world championship in Bremen from Germany, and in my idea, for me, it was a good tournament by high level, and it was a good test of ISO. The organization of this tournament was very good, and very good, and I think I must say thank you for all of the people.
این که بتونم خیلی خوب تمرین کنم.
My plan, the aim, my plan is coming back Iran and to keep my training for the aims at next competitions as Asian Games and 31 months later World Championship. Well, I must say thank you for all of people in Montenegro. It was a good city and by good people, and they were very kind with us, and I think I was in my country. I didn't have a feeling about boring, because I felt that if I'm living and I'm playing in my country, because the people was very good. I think I must say they invite them to my country, and my country are very good and kind people like these people. I have many friends from different countries, who especially the ones who are we are fighting in a year together, and they are a good friends for me, and I'm connect on Facebook and email, and we are connect together. After that, we fight together, and they are a good friend. I have, for example, Brazil players, and French and Italy and other countries.
My name is Boris Sekulic, and I am president of Student Sport Association of Montenegro. Also, I was president of organizing committee of tonight World University Karate Championship. I must say that every World University Championship is a challenge, but karate is a quite challenge, because at this championship we had 38 countries, 300 athletes and 100 officials. So it was not easy to handle it all. Also, we have to follow WKF regulation, we have to follow the highest standards for organization of the championship, and it was a challenge for my team. Lucky for me, long time ago. We established good team, young of perspective people, and really we try to provide to all participants good experience, to feel a Montenegro, to feel a bar, to feel a student sport in Montenegro, and also to have only a good impression from this championship. Before we send the bid for this championship, we ask our Ministry of High Education and Sport, and they give us support regarding this. Some months ago, we received confirmation from our government that we are able to organize this championship, and they will get all support that we need. So with the support of our government and of our Ministry of Municipality of Bar, we did it, we organized 9 World University Karate Championship. FISU are great partner, totally professional, they help us in every sense. We receive general technical regulation. In those regulations you can find anything what you need when you are organizing championships. So really it was a great pleasure for us as organizing committee to work with them. When we speak about sport in Montenegro, and you know, Montenegro maybe is a small country, but really a sport country. We have ball sports, team sports, and we have karate. So karate, I must say, that is in our blood. Our athletes are high-level athletes, our coaches are high-level coaches. Here is karate very well developed. We have also good infrastructure for karate, and that is the reason why we always send a bid when karate competitions are. So probably FISU know all this information and they choose us for the second time. For the first time it was also a big challenge for us. We did it a lot, but I think that this championship was much better because City of Bar was a good host. We have good hotels, good transportation, perfect sports hall. The weather was not so good for the first 2 days. For the last 2 days it was perfect, so I hope that all athletes had time to go to the beach for swimming, also that they have time to know Montenegro much better.
Hello, my name is Filip Vujedinović. I'm from Montenegro, from University of Donja Gorica in Podgorica. It's very important championship for me because last championship we was first, and this is very, very good championship because how you can see it's come very good competitors. It's very good to fight with them because after this we have also 3 very, very good competition. Plans for the future, for this year it's Balkan and Mediterranean championship, and on the end, World Championship. I know this town because, you know, Montenegro is a very small country, but for me it's a beautiful town. Also for the sportsmen. Organization, I think, okay, it will be a little personal, but I think it's very good. Because I was in Bratislava on the last World Championship, I think it's much better than there. Oh yeah, of course. A lot of tournaments, lot of fights, and every fight you can make some new friendship. It's normal. Someone especially? Not yet. We'll see tonight.
Hello, my name is Maria Forsava. She's my twin sister, Forsava Alexandra. We are from Mogilev State Kulishov University.
Hello, my name is Daria Rogovtsova. I study in Belarusian National Technical University.
We are from Belarus. It's a very good experience and important start for us, for our team, and of course for our country. It's amazing feelings to stay at the pedestal at the first place, and we will try to win at the other different competitions, and we'll train more and more hard.
We are studying at the Faculty of Economics and Law, and in the first course, and we will train and study both. We don't want to finish our career. We want to train. Karate is our life, and we don't want to finish it. We will walk a lawyer, like a lawyer, and trainings like a sportsman.
My personal plans of the future are to become a very good sportsman, and I want to continue my career in this sport, and I very, very like my profession. I will be an architect, and I want to become a very, very great architect, and to build very amazing buildings and sport halls. Yes, yes, for karate. And I never forget about sport. It's my life, it's our life.
Oh, I think it's a very amazing city, country, and we was here at last year at the European Championship for region, and it's amazing country, amazing views, amazing mountains, rivers, amazing. People is very, very friendly. Everyone smile when you talk in the streets, and very like this country. Yeah, sure. We have many, many friends here, and from Macedonia, from Slovakia, from Azerbaijan, from Russia, Ukraine.
Hello, my name is Dr. Malumbete Ralethe. I am a member of the FISU Executive Committee. Yeah, we have just concluded now the ninth World University Championships in Karate, and here in Bar, Senagora. That is in Montenegro, and we're very, very excited, I think, as FISU, that what we aimed to achieve here, that is to get our students from all over the world, and we are happy that there was representation from all the continents and the high level of competition that we've had here. The collaboration that we're having with the WKF, that is the World Karate Federation, has made it possible then that the athletes that came to compete here knew that they are competing within the ambits of a very respectable organization, that is FISU, and as well as WKF. And the local organizers, with the facility, the infrastructure was fantastic. And I think the authorities of Montenegro went out of their way to make sure that there is comfortability for our students. We have seen in the way the students were accommodated, how they were fed, how they were transported even to the facilities, and how the whole their training program was run, and the competition every time on par. In this sport of karate and in FISU championships, we've learned now that time is very, very important, as the technical delegates and the judges made it possible that, and with the cooperation, of course, of the heads of delegations and the competitors, that everybody was on schedule, and we saw very high level competition, and I think the media coverage from the local people here was also incredible. We're happy with the turn up of the youth, the young kids that participated as well in the opening ceremony, because now they would have learned that you can actually become a big star coming out of this city of Bar. We've also taken time on the sidelines here to meet with the municipality authorities in the office of the vice mayor. As FISU, the legacy that we are leaving for this town, for this city, is the fact that now there is a compelling reasons from their side to want to develop further and further sports, so that they would like to have a FISU culture in their city. For us as international university sports movement, that now the citizens of this city will benefit from the fact that now the authorities have seen that if they collaborate with us in our different championships, and they will then be able to build also facilities that will benefit their citizenships. So as FISU, we would say then that our universities, our people that are on the ground here through the National University Sports Federation, can always enhance that relationship with the municipality. And this is where we want to take FISU to our city, so that more and more cities can know that there is a partner in FISU to promote their cities using sport, which is then educationally related. The 10th championships will be in Braga in Portugal. What is exciting for me here is that Portugal is a very well-known member of FISU in their university federation, that is FADU, in organizing many championships, both at European and I think at FISU level. So now for them, there will be then be the challenge to want to match what has been done here. And this, I think, in terms of FISU and our sports, it's been a very successful championship. So it means that the whole world of karate should then be able to see that Braga is where they're going to go in 2016. The city of Braga will be hosting us in 2016, and we hope that almost every country, if the tournament is placed within good conditions for students away from exams, then we should be able to get more members of FISU being able to can travel then to go to Braga and enjoy participating in university sport of karate, in a World University Championship of Karate. That is the 10th edition that will be in Braga.